What is up, everybody? Got a little guitar cover to do here. I'm gonna do another Shinedown song with the EC-1000. This is, what is it called? Cyanide Sweet Tooth Suicide. Let's grab our trusty green pick that I've switched to, and let's see what we can do. Not bad. There was one point where I did hit the volume pedal a little bit. And there is another part in that song where he's doing a bunch of unison bends, but I just fake it like that. And then, on this part, there is another guitar part underneath that. I don't know. But I was about to start practicing some guitar here soon, and I wanted to do this cover just to kind of warm up the hands. It didn't really work, but we'll get there. I don't rightly know what that is, but And that one part of that song, where it's it's that fret. 7, I was doing 8. But this is an awesome guitar. And this 2mm pick, man, it really does help you to really dig in there and get some really nice pick attack. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll let you guys go now, and I'm going to start practicing some. So, keep it metal out there.